The EPA is awarding thousands of dollars to the state to test drinking water in schools. The $294,000 grant will be used to identify sources of lead in drinking water in not only schools, but child care facilities. The grant will also help make repairs. This is part of the EPA's new voluntary lead testing program. They're awarding more than $43 million in grants across the U.S.